LEGO DC Supervillains, a gameplay walkthrough of mine. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for your favorite DC supervillain. And in the comments below, let me know who your favorite villain is. And I'll be back right after this.
Are you ready to leave for the museum?
So sorry to disappoint you, my fear-focused friend, but I've got to go catch up with an old pal of mine. But I'm sure Harley here would be happy to show you the way.
What? Absolutely, Puddin'. If there's one thing I love to do, it's taking weird, color-obsessed aliens on trips to the museum.
Indeed. But let's hurry. The sooner we can get to Adam, the sooner we can be rid of these false heroes.
Yes, be rid of these false heroes. I can fly! Prepare to fear! Sinestro! So anyway, welcome back to LEGO DC Supervillains. Today we're heading to the museum to find some sort of thing to conjure or something. I don't know. Welcome to Chinatown. Love the music. Alright, time to construct fear-based stuff. A fork.
That should be enough. Now, let's make our way inside and find Black
fork
Adam.
Fork it open! Would have been better if it was something more fear-based, but whatever. Alright, into the museum we go!
Not to mention...
Hold on. Okay, ready.
He's not reporting on this crime wave, Jimmy, which is really odd for a reporter with his credentials.
Ken Clarkson? Where did he work before coming here to the planet?
According to his resume, he's been all over the world, looking for the most exciting stories. Yet when alternate dimension heroes descend on Gotham and Metropolis and fail to keep up the standards of the Justice League, he misses out on the details.
You know, some people exaggerate their resumes.
Clarkson is definitely not what he seems, but that's not what's important right now. Let's focus on this crime wave, Jimmy. If Clarkson won't report it, we will.
Museum's closing. No more learning for you today. Off you go.
No more learning for you today.
I still don't see why we have to sneak around.
If we set off the alarms, the building will lock down, and those crime syndicate creeps might show up.
I, Sinestro, fear nothing. Except maybe long silences.
Well, I don't want to give them fake heroes any more publicity at my expense. The coast is clear. Let's go.
That's expensive.
That's where we need to be. All the Kandak stuff's in there.
I don't know what part of it we were in.
I don't want to know.
Okay, silly smile squad. There's our way in. Let's go!
That unsuspecting fool of a security guard doesn't know what fate awaits him.
Remember what we talked about. We don't do nothing that'll get the attention of the Justice Syndicate.
Yeah, the last thing we need are those lousy good-for-nothings showing up. Gotta be a way to get past the guards real quiet-like.
Will this be quiet? Let's see if the parts I need are around.
Okay, that was noisy. He should have. I'm Cliffis. statue. Looks like some sort of raptor. Is it blue?
Looks like I'm not such a good fit for using this after all.
I'm not trying to use... What? Use what? Coffee! Coffee's bad for you! Just collecting some studs along the way while I try to find... Gift store! So, what are we looking for? Stuff. Hey, dinosaur! No more! Waking everything! Ooh, we coughed out studs! Steadily! Slam! I guess all this. No. Oh, I made it go off. So what exactly was that meant to be? I mean, I have some ideas, but... Oh, you just broke that! Man, that's gonna be expensive. Good thing I'm not paying for it. I'm big Clayface now. Catch! Then shrink. Something explosive.
You want us to help you make some of the laughing toxin, Mr. J? No sweat.
New coins are good. The purple coins are better. I'm just destroying our thing. Boom! Ah, I knew there was gonna be one hidden behind there. And there. And there. Always hand behind stuff. In blue coins. And then I'll do this. Time to make some laughing gas.
Time to put a little smile on that poor security guard's face.
Yep, let's put a smile on his face.
How do you do it, Mr. J?
Oh, Harley, you know it's all in the delivery.
Ooh, good.
If you two are about done, we still got a magical tomb to raid.
Trust this, which means probably him too. I don't know. Let's find out. Huh? Nope. So that must just be a play face. I guess big things. Alright, that should be it for the rest. No, stop it! Up we go! I just realized he can't go out there. But we may need him up. Unless this is it. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense, because we need Clayface. As soon as I get him. No! No selfie mode! No, Sinestro! I'm trying to change characters! Thank you. There we go. Where am I? There we are. Time to go learn some history. Clayface is left behind, like, wait up! Dudes, wait up! He just left Clayface. Hey, no, I wanna go see what's here.
It's difficult to imagine anything of such immense power being contained in such an ordinary museum.
Hey, there ain't no better hiding place than in plain sight, pal. Take it from someone who knows.
That is true.
This must be it. We'll need to direct a source of light through that amulet and into Black Adam's sarcophagus for it to open.
Ooh, sounds like someone's been paying attention.
Ha! Show off!
I know what I'm doing first. Hey, look, it's Shazam! Not Chucko, not the Chuck Shazam. So we done! Oh, yeah! That's a gold, so we can't do gold. What can we? No, no, no. Open the thing. Smash! Oh, I found a red brick, but unfortunately, we can't get it without free one. Open! That looks interesting, but first, I wanna help you if I can. Fine, I'll go the long way. Okay, so that just moves up. We don't have a mirror person, so we can't do that. To do some constructing. Yeah. looks like it's going to be very explosive. Like, it's hammer time, boys and girls.
Yeah.
I didn't do it. The contact is open.
Well, why ain't it working?
Yeah, I thought we'd be knee deep in rabbits and playing cards by now. I want magic.
The magic words.
Wait, there it is. Shazam.
I, Black Adam, am free. I'm sure I can get through those walls.
But can you get through me? Shazam!
Billy!
Shazam!
Leave this to me! Abracadabra!
Huh?
Yes!
I'm here to help.
I'm a big fan of your work. You're just in time to see me clean their clocks.
What is he doing here?
Evil Shazam!
Are you with them?
Those curs? Never. I, Mazas, come from Earth 3 to fight all evil.
Surely you don't mean her. This woman has become one of our Earth's greatest heroes. And I should know, being one myself.
Yes, that's right. I'm a hero now. So, why don't you take care of these guys for me and we'll catch up later.
Great idea.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bye then.
Alright, so Earth 3 exams.
Whoa, teaming up with the Earth 3 version of me? That's totally, interesting.
Anyone else notice that it's
there'll be time to explain later. For now, we have business to take care of.
It matters.
His name is Shazam.
Their puny alliance will only mean a greater victory to mark my return to this world.
See, I thought it was gonna be
these guys are the worst. Let's show them what we can do.
Very well. I shall demonstrate
course,
the powers that have made me the greatest
like
hero of all time.
I wonder.
Hero of all time?
Ow!
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
Oh, no, you don't. Punch. Shazam! Shazam! And Black Adam. Ow, ow. Take lightning to the face! Earth 3, Mazam? His name's Shazam backwards, if anyone hasn't noticed that. You got Shazam and then Shazam backwards Shazam. Oh no, it's doing 12 power! It's doing Skinjutsu! Ah, you jerk! So lightning!
Let's try another team up.
I wonder if we can actually give your character that spinning back, spinning technique. That'd be pretty cool. You dare mess with Black Adam?
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
I'm shooting you. Gotcha. Take that. No, not out to you. Shima's house! Hey! It's my coin over there. I thought we were gonna do the thing again. No, not the spinning technique! Get away from me! No, you got me!
This will take the sum of all our powers. We must stop them.
Shazam!
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
I don't know how this could have happened.
Oh, man. Looks like it's up to me.
Now we play fighting Shazam. You are just a mere boy.
I got you.
I am a god.
I'm here this time.
I am a man and you are just a mere boy. Try me. Take that! Time to teach you a lesson, boy.
You think I'm done? Well, I got bad news for you. I'm not!
Oh, you want to? Oh, you kick me? How dare you kick your elder? Respect your elders, boy!
Just a heads up. This isn't gonna end well for you.
Yeah, well, this isn't gonna end for you. Oh no, not that thing! Ah, it's full of me! Get! Shoot you with lightning! Oh, you go. Boom! That is why Black Adam is the best.
My regard to the rock of eternity, Katrina.
That felt most satisfying.
How's it going, Houdini? So, we're putting a team of super bad guys together to take down another team of super bad guys. Interested?
That does not concern me, clown person.
Oh, well, how about this? If you don't help us, we'll put you back where we found you.
Very well, I agree. But can we stop for drive-thru? I haven't eaten for an eternity.
Sure, what do you want? You say Shazam, I say Mazam. Fight at the museum. I like that. And I didn't get a donut. Didn't break enough stuff. Curses! But none of them. I got that! We are locked. Both Shazam's Black Adam and I can probably... Maybe Superwoman? I don't know. So yeah, it looks like someone else. Continue!
Hi folks, the Justice Syndicate needs your help. The recent break-in at Gotham Museum is thought to be linked to local villains trying to track down alien artifacts. For no good purposes, obviously. So keep them peeled. And call in if you find or see anything out of the ordinary. Anything.
Any. I like the way I said that.
Ultraman. More like ultra stupid. Didn't you think maybe asking all this Earth's fools to call us out anything odd looking might be bad idea. I mean, really?
You might have a point there, Johnny.
Well, your helpers got stuck in a cosmic rock and allowed Black Adam to escape.
What? First Power Ring and now you? This Earth's villains are not playing nice.
Every time we beat them, it keeps the normals believing our cover story. We need that in place to carry on the search.
Says you. I say we find these villains and show them who runs this planet now.
Don't forget, this world has been promised to us when we find the artifact.
I've had enough of this hero bilge. Being good is so
boring. Are you sure you can trust Darkseid?
Oh, what's that, Nippy? Interesting. Excellent. Looks like it's time for a voyage.
Ugh.
I suppose we should be getting back to our base.
Indeed, my dear.
Sure. We'll run ahead. See you guys back at the base.
Sure. Woohoo! That leg is Black Adam. I thought it'd do something better. No, I didn't do it. Alright, so anyway, gamers, that does it for this episode of LEGO DC Supervillains. We fought Shazam and Earth-3, Mazam, and freed Black Adam from the Rock of Eternity. So anyway, now Black Adam's gonna go get some takeaway, and then we're gonna head back to the Legion of Doom. So if you check back later today for more LEGO DC Supervillains. Anyway, see ya! Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.